Hi, Athulya.
Yeah,
thank you for joining us today. You're part of this movie, Sitta Petika Uttaravu. So can you tell us something about your role?
Yeah, actually my role is it's a slum girl. She's in that area. So the robberies, they will come into the area. So what she has done and what she has gone through and how she's coming out like that, it's a separate travel. And there is no hero, heroine, love or song, nothing in this movie. It's like a full and full action-packed movie.
So neenglo action pannirkeengla padathula?
Action madri irukadhu, but full running, odrudhu, andha madri nariya irukku.
So, Sushindran sir, Karan Mishkin and Vikrant. So, who have you acted most with? Yeah, I have acted two scenes with Sushindran sir.
I don't have any combination with Mishkin sir and Vikrant.
Okay.
But they are like good friend of mine. Pudusa or Rendapir, they will be travelling with me like in a media person and the Madri. So, they also acted very good.
So, if you were the directors as part of the cast, so did you learn a lot? Did you speak to them about cinema and Madri?
Yeah, actually. It's a blessing only. Actually, or initial stage la, ivlo periya directors, motto moonu or periya directors irukka padathila namma one of the part abingumode, it's like a blessing one. And ivlo periya namma eppadi ellam pandranga adalame, like we can learn a lot.
So what do you remember, any particular two points from each person,
Sushindran
sir?
Yeah, Sushindran sir is really really an energetic person, full of energy. Avar irundarnala and the set full of energy irukku and take liyume and the full of energy irukum. And Ramprakash sir vandu, he's like my guruji. I'll call him as guruji only, so because he taught me very simple thing, but it should be like ஒரு கனெக்டிவிட்டி இருக்கணும் அவ்வளோதான், அந்த மாதிரி நிறைய சொல்லி கொடுத்துருக்காரு. மிஸ்கின் சார் வந்து ஐ டோன்ட் ஹாவ் எனி காம்பினேஷன் வித் ஹிம், பட் இன்னைக்கு நான் மீட் பண்ணப்போ ஹீ செட் மீ லைக் யூ ஹவ் டன் அ குட் ஜாப். ஸோ இட்ஸ் லைக் ஹாப்பி திங் ஃபார் மீ.
அடுத்தது என்ன படம் பண்ணுறீங்க, வேறு என்ன படம்?
யா, நாடுடிகள் 2 இஸ் ரெடி ஃபார் ரிலீஸ் அண்ட் அடுத்த சாட்டை இஸ் ஆல்சோ ரெடி ஃபார் ரிலீஸ். வி ஹவ் டன் டப்பிங் எல்லாமே அண்ட் தே ஆர் பிளானிங் ஃபார் ஜூலை. And I have done one movie with Sibiraj, Dream Warrior Pictures banner. That also we finished the shoot. So post-production to be started. And adukapram Jayoda or love padam pannitiruken. Shooting is in process. And Amla Paul, she's producing a movie like Kadavar. So I'm doing the lead in it.
So you are quite busy this year.
I think after 1 year, my movie is getting released. So this year I'm expecting some more movies to release. Yeah.
So all the best. Thank you so much.
Thank you so much.